Hi! I made a Twilight Princess Zelda dress to wear for a Renaissance festival as a beginner seamstress. First, I ordered the fabric. I chose a white brocade fabric for the dress because it's so pretty, and a shiny purple satin for the overlay. Then I cut out the pieces and began sewing. This took a while because I needed a lining, and this was also my first handmade piece of clothing. It was definitely a process, but I learned a ton. I tried on the dress a couple of times and it fit great. My grandma attached the zipper and I sewed on the gold trim. Finally, the dress came together. I hammered in the grommets, which were so fun and loud. Then got started on the apron that I totally didn't forget about. I used an old tablecloth for the apron and started embroidering. I traced some iconic Legend of Zelda symbols and got to work. At last, the entire dress was finished a mere day before the Renaissance Festival. I enjoyed the Renfest with my family and was thankful for the opportunity to make this with my amazing grandma. God bless you all and have a wonderful day.